The Elmira-Corning branch of the NAACP is well aware of the impact the coronavirus is having on the world, including a shortage of food at local food banks. In an effort to help strike out hunger, they will be donating $1,000 to the Food Bank of the Southern Tier.
So we're just looking at how can we all navigate through this virus and stay afloat and be reach out and touch one another. So we're just all about trying to be the best we can be under the circumstances.
Verdier says the money will be received by the food bank in the next couple of days.